watching Idol on a Friday night in a house built safe and sound on Indian burial ground. Sham on.
The one next to it with the extra flower bed. Oh, and here's all your papers from the last few days. They were just piling up on the driveway where the whole neighborhood could see them. Not that that's a problem, of course, but that and the grass being a little overgrown might give someone the impression you were out of town, and you wouldn't want that. I've got to be going shortly to a little class I've been attending. I just... No. Not pottery or anything like that. It's an anger management class, actually. And speaking of that very class, they've been emphasizing finding some common ground with people before you confront them to avoid becoming violent, you know? Well, actually, we do have a few things in common. Here, could you take these papers? They're getting my suit wet. And as I was saying, we do live on the same cul-de-sac. That's common ground. And I believe we actually have the same house plan, except in reverse. Your garage is on the left and mine's on the... No! It wasn't me that dialed 911 at 6:31 p.m. Wednesday about your son's noisy rock band. Anyway, it's about your dog. And, of course, about our garbage and some of the neighbor's garbage cans. No, I'm sorry, it is your dog who's been strewing garbage around the block. And I have digital evidence complete with red-eye reduction, which I will email to you to prove that it is, in fact, your dog. Now, I have to warn you that I have a black belt in karate, too, and I certainly don't mind using it if necessary. No, not on you, ma'am. On your stinking dog!
Back in the suburbs!